Now the war in Libya might be taking yet another turn. Rebel forces fighting back in a key city after heavy fire from Qaddafi's army. Meanwhile, there are new reports that Qaddafi, believed to be in this car, might be negotiating a new form of government. Conor Powell streaming live in northern Libya. Conor, you and your crew in the town of Brega experienced some heavy fire. What happened there?
Bill, yesterday the rebels claimed, and it did appear that they had taken parts of the key oil city of Brega. Today, a much very different story. Our Fox News crew arrived up there this morning, and once we arrived, Qaddafi's forces started pounding the rebels with artillery and mortars. It was pushing everybody back several kilometers, miles, probably about 5 or 6 miles in total today. The rebels were pushed back. Heavy fighting continues as Qaddafi's forces do continue to pound the rebels back outside of Brega. We also heard the sounds of heavy gunfire. Our own Fox News crew was very close to where the Qaddafi's artillery and mortars were landing. It was a very hectic scene out there today. Now, we did see the evidence of a NATO airstrike that, according to rebels, did take out two vehicles that were Qaddafi vehicles that had tried to break through the rebel lines this morning. And with the help of a NATO airstrike, they did disable those two vehicles. But the scene continues to be around Brega very chaotic, very confused, and the front lines are shifting almost daily, Bill.
Conor, there are reports that Qaddafi is ready to negotiate possible a handover to one of his sons. None of this has been confirmed. Is there much talk about that where you are?
Well, Bill, I can tell you that in talking to the rebels we spoke to on the ground here, none of them want any Qaddafi members of the family in power. They don't want the father. They don't want any of the sons. That's been confirmed through the sort of council, the rebel council in Benghazi, talking to fighters here on the ground. They don't want the Qaddafis here, period. They want them out. They want them out of power. So I find it tough to believe that at this point there's anybody who is talking about negotiating with the Qaddafis. Maybe with some of the former Qaddafi regime members is a possibility. But the rebels here on the ground very much want the Qaddafis out, Bill.
The war continues there. Conor Powell, northern Libya. Conor, thank you.